If you pull the bolt back so that it gets caught on the follower, you stick your thumb in there to load, you're gonna have a bad time. Pull the op rod back all the way so it gets caught as it should on the op rod catch. You can push the follower up and down with impunity and have a good time.